Guys, I want to show you the new TDR exhaust in black. Got installed here, very easy install. Took us about 15 minutes, mainly because we were waiting for it to cool down. Here's how it goes in the back. Bracket attaches to the top of the master cylinder for your brakes. But let's fire it up so you can hear it. There you go, guys.